The Yangtze giant softshell turtle is one of the largest freshwater turtles in the world, but it's also one of the rarest. The turtle is now on the brink of extinction, as recently the last female died with only two males in the world left. Locals found it dead, with the cause of death currently being unknown. Authorities are currently doing autopsy reports on it. This female was discovered in 2021 with hopes that it could save the species.